I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. BP commenced with a top kill procedure of its Gulf of Mexico oil well earlier Wednesday, a process that involves the pumping of heavy drilling mud into the blowout preventer, which is sitting at the top of the well under a mile of water. BP officials said, quote, "The procedure is intended to stem the flow of oil and gas and ultimately kill the well by injecting heavy drilling fluids through the blowout preventer on the seabed down into the well." U.S. Coast Guard Rear Admiral Mary Landry said that the Coast Guard's approved BP's top kill plan and that, quote, "this expedited step provides the final authorization necessary to begin." The top kill procedure has not been performed in mile deep water in the past, and BP delayed the procedure from occurring earlier this weekend. Analysts fear that the procedure could potentially worsen the spill by opening the valves further. Procedure will reportedly conclude in 2 days. Shares of BP are currently trading down close to 1% near the closing bell on Wednesday at a price of $42.25 per share. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on this story, visit our website, tradethetrend.com. For more coverage of BP and the spill in the Gulf, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.